That joy comes in the form of proof that you've succeeded. If your house has a ginormous roof, see, we often torn in two would form and use better life self-worth based on the next thing we're looking forward to. But see, the Bible's full of recitals of all kinds of people, all kinds of titles, not from those of good stature to those who are broken, whose lives are fractured at the point of no hope. From women who serve well to hurt women in search of a well. From royal officials to tax collectors to crippled beggars in the street, who when they met Jesus found so much more joy than just renewed strength in their faith. See, the reason for joy in so many was because before they met Jesus, their life seemed so empty. See, God entered this world and he wants to walk with us in it. Our Savior's been born, that's why we celebrate Christmas. Jesus is the light that shines bright to where you're at in life, and the good news is that goes out to everyone himself. Jesus' relationship with God can start with us. It doesn't start with what we've done. See, it starts with coming to know Jesus Christ, our Savior, God's Son. So Merry Christmas, one, and Merry Christmas, all. Praise God that his love has been shown to you and me. And that his son Jesus Christ came. We move forward.